Alright, y'all, we're gonna see how this works. I'm in the car right now. This is a weird angle, bro. I don't even go, so I ain't gonna pay attention too much to the screen. I'm actually gonna try to back out here without the camera phone. Man, Fluff. That is about to do. Let's not hit a car on screen. Let's not hit a car on screen. That's gonna be embarrassing. Yep, there we go. Okay. Alright, I didn't wanna hit that car while I was live streaming. That would be pretty embarrassing. But here's what went down. So yeah, Zach Zenner, he was released today. And I know this is a terrible angle, but bro, I needed to get like a phone holder. I probably buy one now. Now that I know that we're probably gonna have to run into this kind of crappy stuff. But this just happened. So he just gets released. I'm just getting out of class right now. Yo, I know this is really awkward. There's people like staring at me everywhere. Yo, so I just got out of class. And I just wanted to give you guys my reactions. If you guys haven't heard yet that he was released, I did do a community post because I knew I was in class, and I probably wasn't gonna have a really good chance to do anything. But since I'm here, I was like, you know what? Let's just go live as soon as I get out. So I just got out, ran into my car, put it on live, and now we're just chilling here. And man, Zach Zenner's released. Like, yo, who would have thought that Zach Zenner would be? I literally did not think the Lions would do this. And am I mad about it? No. I can see why a lot of people liked him. I'm not mad. I thought we had a lot of talented running backs, so we didn't necessarily need to keep him around. But at the same time, it was like, I just don't see the Lions doing that. Dude, it's so hot in here. I was really not expecting the Lions to make the move and release Zach Zenner. I just didn't think the Lions would do that. I thought he was a guy that was like their guy. I thought Zenner, I thought, represented Detroit really well. You know, underrated. He worked hard. He worked his way up. And I thought that just really represented what the Lions were all about. And I didn't think there's any way the Detroit Lions would go on to release that kind of player. And they did. They released Zach Zenner. And I'm sorry this is late. I'm sorry this is a terrible angle, bro. This is, really apologize for that. I was getting from T while I'm going live. Like, what does he think this is? What does he think this is? But no, for real. Okay, hopefully don't call me. I kind of cut him off there because I want to make sure I got this live, bro. My reaction, though, this is just surprising. I did not think the Lions would do this move. I can't enter. What? Where am I at, though? Bro, give me a second, y'all. Let me figure out my life real quick. Let me figure this out real quick. Let me not go the wrong place. I'm at the wrong place. Yeah, so the Lions released Zach Zenner. I just didn't think this was something that they would do. I thought Zach Zenner was one of those guys that represented Detroit. I didn't think it would happen. I know a lot of people love Zach Zenner. I didn't think we necessarily needed him. But at the same time, I didn't think the Lions would decide, yeah, let's release this guy. I felt like this was the perfect player for Detroit, and to release him, it surprises the heck out of me. I'm sorry I'm late with this, guys. I literally just got out of class, so I just put it on live, put it next to my steering wheel, and I was like, let's get it. Let's try to talk the sports. I just saw that comment. I kind of missed it, but I think you said you love Zach Zenner, and yeah, I think a lot of people did like Zach Zenner, and that was one reason, and then they paid him. I didn't think there was any way the Lions were going to say, yeah, let's get rid of Zach Zenner. Like, I didn't think he was a guy that they could question. That's why I was thinking Mark Thompson is going to be gone. The Lions will get rid of Mark Thompson just because they can't hold all these running backs. But at the same time, I really like what I saw from Mark Thompson, but I just didn't see the Lions making this move that they just did. And I want to hear your guys' thoughts. Sorry again, I'm late on this. I just got out, so I had to do what I had to do. But I just wasn't expecting it. I wouldn't have thought that the Lions would make this move. I just thought the Lions... I thought they liked Zach Zenner that just more. I didn't think there would be a chance. I didn't even think that this was a possibility that they would, move on from him. So they're telling me to go. Happen, and it did. So yeah, I'm surprised. This is a stupid move by the line. I think we have a lot of good talent, and it'll give more of our talented players a chance to play, right? It'll give Mark Thompson opportunities. It'll give Ty Johnson plenty more opportunities. You know, it'll give those guys more chances and, you know, really to thrive. Now, I'm going to wait here for T. And while I'm doing that, I can pull this out so you all can see me better. So, yeah, I just wasn't expecting the Lions to decide to do this. You guys can start blowing up the chat right now. I don't know. We'll see when he gets here. When he gets here, I'll hop out and I'll end this. But for right now, I mean, I just wasn't expecting this. I'm sweating terrible. But, man, how do you guys feel? How do you guys feel right now? I know some people really like Zach Zenner, and I know why. I just didn't think this would happen. I'm not mad that it happened. I think the Lions made an okay move deciding to do this. I was just so shocked to see that the Lions would do this. I just wasn't expecting it. So, yeah, I posted a community post saying that, hey, Lions released Zach Zenner. People were surprised. Like, wait a minute. No, no, no. Like, literally. But then apparently it's confirmed. Whoa, whoa, whoa. It just got confirmed, I guess, by ESPN. So I was on it. I was earlier than most people knew. But unfortunately, yeah, I couldn't do anything about it. Some of the Norks is hot. But again, I'm just surprised. I'm as surprised as a lot of you are. I don't think it was a bad move. I was surprised that they made that move. So we're going to see if T hops in here soon. Because I got to get out then. But, yo, guys, let me know. How do you guys feel? How do you guys feel about the Lions doing this? I wasn't expecting it. But again, it does give Mark Thompson an opportunity. And Mark Thompson could definitely be on the team now that he's gone. Ty Johnson is going to be a big role. They probably really like what they see from Ty. I don't know if Mark Thompson makes the team either. And you know what? He may not. He may not. And that would put us down to 3 running backs and Nick Baudin. And that could make sense. You could do that. I think that could mean Ty Johnson's going to get a lot of opportunities then with that speed, and I want to see if I have opportunities. That's why we brought the speedster in, man. I want to see him do his thing. And then, you know, obviously we have CJ Anderson, who's like the power rusher, right? He's going to get you a couple yards when you need it. And Kerryon is all around. So I think we'll keep another running back. I think CJ won't, unless CJ's going to be used more than I think, and if he is, then there you go. But I think Ty's going to get a really big role this season, and we may be a little surprised at when it happens, but I do see it happening, okay? So, yeah, I just want to go live. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry this is a position we have to do the same, but, bro, literally, I just got out of class, and I was like, you know what? Boom, I got to get on this. Got to get on this. I was surprised. I wasn't expecting it. Let me know my lights are on. Oh, bro, you actually – oh, because the door's open. Oh, yeah, yeah. Hey, good look. Good look. Good look. The door's open. Good look. I don't think T's here yet. He must be – there he is. He's pulling over. All right, so I'm going to hop off this live stream. You guys do what you do. Let me know in the comments your thoughts. I will have a video coming out then tonight on this. Anyways, I appreciate y'all for stopping in, even though it's not for a long time. T's here, so I got to go eat, and then we will talk later. Anyways, thank you, Pride, for watching.